I'm Thomas, and I'm a senior at Middletown North.
Welcome to North Senior Spotlight. What are your plans for the future after high school?
I plan on joining the military.
Why did you choose to enter the military?
I chose to enter the military because I want to start my career earlier than others, and there's a lot of opportunities in the military that you won't get going to college or going to trade school or anything else.
What are those opportunities?
Well, first off, you get school, you learn self-discipline in boot camp, which you really don't get anywhere else. And another thing is you get certifications. Obviously, you have to put yourself out there and you have to volunteer, but you do get the opportunities to get certifications that you normally would have to pay for. And what else? The schooling, like when you join, you choose a MOS, and that MOS is a job in the military, and then you get schooled on that subject, and then you go out and at a base and actually like do your job at that base.
What job are you interested in?
I'm interested in admin right now, which is, how else do I put it? It's basically clerical work, but I'll have a lot of free time to be learning stuff and getting certifications.
What branch of the military are you entering?
I'm entering the Marine Corps.
Is there a reason why you chose that one?
They have the highest physical standards and also accountability standards, disciplinary standards, as well as my dad was in the Marines, so he was a big influence on that, and I look up to him a lot.
I was reading that the Marine, like the training is like the hardest one out of the other ones. So how are you going to prepare yourself for the challenge?
So far, since I enlisted, I'm considered a poolee now. I'm in the delayed entry program. We've been PTing every week, and we've just been preparing by doing very hard workouts that not a lot of people would be able to get through unless they put their mind to it. And it's all about just having the mindset of not quitting and just keep going.
Has your training changed because of quarantine?
I think we started PTing together, physical training together, at the end of May. And that started with 25 people or less social distancing outside. But I think you can have more people outside now, but it definitely did affect that.
When did you decide to enlist? Like, have you always been interested in joining the military?
Yeah, actually. Ever since I was little, I've always been interested in it, and I don't think it's ever changed.
Was there anything else that you were considering other than joining?
I thought about a couple things, like computer programming, photography. What else? Like being like a cameraman for like Hollywood, like a videographer or something like that. But I don't know. I looked at the Marines and all my other options, and I was like, this is what I want. Like, this is what's best for me and what I'll progress myself best in.
Photography and joining the military, those are like really different things. Like, is that like one of your, do you really like to take pictures, or is that like one of your hobbies?
Yeah, like it was a little bit of a hobby. Yeah, I just was like, I was thinking about making my hobbies my job because I was under like the mentality that it would be fun, but I kind of learned that like doing something you love every day and like having to do it instead of having the choice to do it, like you're just going to end up hating it in the end. And like, that's how I see it.
What was the process like to enlist?
So the first thing I did was I talked to a recruiter, and we just discussed some things like if I'm qualified for certain stuff. I took the ASVAB in school and I scored a 61, and then after that it was just paperwork and just like physical screening and all that. And then there's this place you go to called MEPS where like once you do all that paperwork, you enlist, like you take the oath and you choose your job and all that. And I have to go back soon to like redo the oath, and then I go to boot camp right after. But that was basically it, just paperwork, oath, and then just preparing after that in between.
What was the 61 out of?
It's not scored like a normal test. Like, you have three different, sometimes even five different subcategories of the test, and you could score anywhere between like, I think, a 0 to 100, and then it like averages it out. I don't know how the scoring works, but from what I know, 61 is like an average to above average score, and the to get into the Marines, you need to score a 31, I believe.
How long do you plan on staying in the military?
Right now, I'm just playing it by ear. I'm gonna start my 4 years, and if I do like it, then I'll definitely re-enlist. If not, then I'm probably just gonna get out and maybe go to college.
What would your like main focus be?
Definitely getting more educated, learning new stuff, probably getting more certifications, but definitely not doing nothing. I want to be constantly progressing.
Is there a profession that you would like to pursue?
Yeah, I was thinking about like IT, like something with computers, because I'm always on my computer. That's all, like, I've been doing that since all my high school years, just like learning stuff. And
is there a job in the Marines where, like, that you can tie in computers, like doing what you like to do and joining, or?
Yeah, there's a lot of jobs. Like, I heard communications, administrative option, logistics. I mean, you could tie computers into almost any job, but the fact that, like, I'm going admin and I'll have, like, a lot of free time gives me the opportunity to get certifications for certain things and learn certain things. Like, for example, I could be free for the rest of the day as an admin, and someone could ask for like an extra person to volunteer to get certified at, I don't know, like a gun range course. And then I could be teaching, you know, servicemen to like shoot guns, and that could be my career after that. Like, anything. It's crazy.
What are some benefits of joining the military?
I guess you get college for free. Like, after your 4 years, you get college for free for a limited amount of time. And it could be, I think, private or public college. You also learn self-discipline, respect. You get that camaraderie with your fellow Marines. I mean, there's so many, I could go on and on, but those are like some really big ones that I take from that.
Did you ever have any doubts about joining?
A little bit. It's a little intimidating, I'm not gonna lie, but I just try to keep the mindset that, like, I'm gonna get through this. Like, there's a lot of people that have gotten through this that, you know, you wouldn't expect. So, you know, I just try to keep that mindset that, like, I'm going to get through this, and even though it'll be really hard.
So are you excited? Are you nervous? Like, how do you feel?
I'm actually really excited to go. I can't wait.
Okay, now I'm going to ask some questions, like, that don't really have to do with the military. So what are some of your interests outside of, like, school and stuff?
Well, recently I'm trying to, like, pick up fishing. I actually really like fishing. But, mostly like computers. I like to pay attention to like politics and news a lot. But not much, just like, that's it really. Just chilling, talking to friends, playing video games.
What were some of your fondest memories in high school?
One of them would be being able to have lunch with your friends every day, but also like the fact that you can bond with your teachers and like they're your friends, kind of, you know what I mean? Like, they're there for you to help you. And that's like a really, like, beautiful thing to have.
Do you have any specific classes or teachers that stuck out to you?
Yeah. But one that, like, I would definitely say stood out was Miss Cavini, because I think we related a lot, and she just like was a really good teacher to me. Like, she definitely stood out from the rest.
So you already talked about this a little bit, but do you have any role models that had a lasting impact on you?
My dad, definitely my dad.
So we already talked about this a little bit, but how has quarantine affected your senior year?
I don't like it. Like, I don't like the idea of being locked up, but I feel like it kind of helped me push through this year a little bit with my attendance and everything. So I guess it helped a little bit because, like, it's to me, it's easier to do stuff online.
What have you been doing in your free time?
I've been, during the quarantine, I just, like, go for drives, get food, hang out with friends, go to PT when we opened up, play video games. Not as much, though. It's, like, getting old now, but I'm just, like, trying to do new things now.
What is some advice or words of wisdom for underclassmen or people interested in the same things you are?
I would say just don't quit. If it's something you want to do, don't quit, because once you quit something that you actually really want to do, it's just going to be a cycle throughout the rest of your life. Like, you're just going to keep quitting and quitting, and it's not something that, it's not the way to live. Like, you want to be what you want to be, like, go for it and have that mentality that you can do it, because anybody can do it.
What are some of your biggest accomplishments?
I would like to say in the future, definitely becoming a United States Marine.